And we have a traffic alert for drivers in Trotwood. Old Dayton Road between Lutheran Church and Snyder Road is closed starting today. The Trotwood City Public Works Department is conducting culvert repairs. The project began today and is expected to last until next Friday, May 20th. Only residential traffic will be allowed through that area.